How far are we from top?
We worn him out. The boys think that this is disappointing. Came all this way to see that. No. We came all the way to see this.
Anywhere would be better for rolling down the hills.
We can go and roll our balls anywhere.
It doesn't even look like it's too wide so that a ball can overtake.
We've sort of gone off the balls now.
I still like the idea of the balls. So we're at this
this
big wall.
Oh,
that goes all the way around there, and we need to find a way in. Exciting. Yes, we've found the other one. Balls at the ready. We're very excited. I think this one is actually bigger. They're all going to fly out the bottom there, look.
Yeah, the winner's going to land first.
Oh no, into that gap there, look. How cool. Right.
Right.
Balls at the ready. At the top is a little replica of the campo where we were yesterday. So we sat just here to have our ice cream. Balls at the ready. Release the balls.
Oh, I'm just wondering.
Hold on, I'll block the hole.
I'm just wondering, okay. How far will they fly?
Our favourite's having a little test run. Has it gone? I missed it. Release the balls.
Okay, go.
Oh, hang on. Are we ready? Are they not fitting through?
No, let's put them here.
Well, how can we not fit through the thing?
We've got two big ones.
Our balls are too big.
We should have got the
Look how excited
ones.
The balls are.
Wait, let's just...
We're making history here, folks.
No, we're not.
Recreating. Oh, there they go. Who's in the lead? Oh, this is so fun. And, here they come. We have a winner. Oh, no.
No. Second and third.
Here they come.
See the ones that are in the lead there.
Instantly hit the egg.
Hey! Oh! Ah. My favourite was last.
First, second, third.
Round two, first, second, third.
Go.
Oh no, they did get stuck in the corner.
Oh, so you want to just laugh again? Look.
It literally is. Wait, what's happened?
Ready? Your feet.
Your feet. So this is where we're having lunch on a big hill. It looks quite straight and flat, but it's not. And panting their way up past us. Nice. Has picked up. spot the difference? Look, all the umbrellas on that side have gone because they've blown away. We had a few near misses, we've had some glasses smashing. Quite exciting.
It's too windy here.
So it's too windy?
Yeah.
Oh, my napkin just blew away. Hang on. Wind it round.
Oh.
Yeah. So that's boar. Boar ragu. Is it nice?
No, I didn't know that was boar.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was anything.
Is it just like bolognese?
Yeah.
Boar bolognese, good. This is with the walnut pesto, walnut and sage pesto, and Andrew's got carbonara tartufo, which means it's got truffle oil.